Good to finally be able to create a world for fans that is completely my own. It's something that I've dreamt of for so long, and I feel like it's right on time with this record. During quarantine, I was walking around my parents' little town in Alabama, kind of reflecting and coming to terms with what I knew I needed to do in my personal life and the decisions that I needed to make before the world knew, and had this idea of writing a song called 29, the year I got married and divorced, and writing an album about it. Bring that same kind of feeling that those songs bring to the record, visually, to the tour.
I never wanted to be that girl. I never wanted to hate myself. I thought this kind of lonely only happens to somebody else. And being the other one when there's another one, God, this feels like hell. I thought I knew.
Definitely the kind of country music that I've dreamt of singing my whole life. I think that this tour is the first time that I've really gotten to be 100% myself. Commercial country music with a little bit of throwback, with a little bit of storytelling, and that's always what I wanted. I don't know if they would say the same, but something that I missed so much during quarantine was traveling with my band. We're still all in one bus, and it's so special. I think that that team, so many people on the outside maybe don't realize all of the workings that go on every single hour of every single day, and it's all of those people. And they're like family to me. We have so much fun together, but they've also been there for me as brothers and as sisters through every single step of this journey, and I couldn't have done it without them. But don't tell them. Shut up.
Oh, that's so nice.
No matter where we are, John finds a bathroom and he hogs it and he plays fiddle all damn day. John, I have to pee!
You gotta pee?
Yeah.
I'm lying.
All day.
You gotta air it out.
My goodness, wow. What is that for?
You gotta fluff the fringe.
Do you do that too? The boys wear matching shirts. It's really exciting. Grown men wearing fringe. It's great. Come see it. I feel like this 29 record has elevated every piece of my songwriting and my singing and the instrumentation, so I wanted to visually do that as well. With the set every single night that you've seen on the tour and with my outfits, which was really fun because I got to really go all out and kind of mesh together this classic yet modern Western vibe, taking elements from Dolly and Loretta, but also kind of creating my new modern flair on those things. And there's a lot of rhinestones and a lot of fun stuff, so I've really enjoyed that piece of it. Getting to put together the show from the moment that you enter to the moment you leave, we kind of designed that whole thing as an experience that was in my brain, and I just have loved every second of it. You have blown my mind during this season of life for me and just made me feel so loved and so accepted and so appreciated, and I hope that you feel that reciprocated every single night. You have made all of my dreams come true, and hearing you sing these songs and put your stories and your own lives into my life, I say it all the time, but if you haven't heard me say it, you telling me your stories is actually making me feel like I'm gonna be okay too. So it's a very cool thing every night, and I just love you, and I can't wait to see what happens next.
Instead of wondering where and when and wondering why, but for me, 29 is the year that I got married and divorced. I held on for dear life, but I still fell.
I think all of these songs have a different, unique moment for me. They are all snapshots out of my life and what I went through over the last year and a half. So to have this emotional roller coaster for myself every night of kind of going back into where I was when I wrote these songs and where I got these ideas and the state of mind that I was in, it really is just me going through and seeing every single night for an hour and a half just what I have overcome. And I don't know that a lot of people who go through things get to have that kind of a picture of what has happened to them, but it's super emotional for me and very inspiring every night just to see that and also see other people living vicariously through that. I think this tour and this album is kind of the defining moment for me where I feel like I found myself, not only as a woman, not only as a songwriter, but as an artist. And I think moving forward, this is the bar of where I want to go in country music and where I want to stay. I want people to know that you can overcome things and you can walk straight through something instead of acting like it never happened or shying away from it. You can own it and go through it and accept it and deal with those feelings of being uneasy about it and come out on the other side. And I want people to know that I'm in a really good place, and it's because I did the work and I chose to not let my circumstances define me, but refine me. I want people to leave with a sense of hope, and I think they do. Yeah.